These are the bastards. That underfund, that rarely work, that pay no tax, that swagger and smirk, that print the fibs, that build the walls, that fill the books, that write the laws. These are the bastards. That make the money, declare the wars, that play their golf, that damn the poor, that manage the funds, that privatise, that shoot the grouse, that tell the lies. These are the bastards. Missed the chance and failed to act, delayed the test and botched the mass, the favoured herd immunity, that couldn't supply the PPE. These are the bastards. That understaff, that underpay, that claim and fence our rights of way, that cut the grants, condemn the sick with public school arithmetic.
1 and 1 is 2, 2 and 2 is 4. They're making sure it all goes back to the way it was before.
These are the bastards. That sell the arms, that hurt, abuse, that own the land, that fake the news, that front the appeals, that sing and smile, that fly off back to their domiciles.
These are the bastards.
That set up an airline, flew a balloon, bought an island, promised the moon, proudly sued the NHS, then sent a grovelling SOS.
These are the bastards.
And after the clapping has faded away, remember what we learned today.